black pepper, the so-called king of spices, is the most commonly used spice in the world, thanks to piperine, the compound responsible for black pepper's distinct biting quality, as well as some of pepper's propitious properties, such as acting as a bioenhancer, improving the absorption of other compounds. Dr. Greger has talked about how just a tiny pinch of black pepper, 1/20th of a single teaspoon, can boost the bioavailability into the bloodstream of curcumin, the yellow pigment of the spice turmeric, such that adding turmeric to the diet with a pinch of pepper may be more effective in reducing oxidative stress and inflammation than just turmeric alone. Crack about a 1/4 teaspoon of black pepper onto your vegetables, and significantly more carotenoid phytonutrients will make it into your bloodstream than if you ate the same vegetables without it. But one of the ways piperine enhances bioavailability is by inhibiting the detox enzymes in our liver and intestines, thereby suppressing our body's ability to get rid of foreign substances, even good ones like curcumin and beta-carotene. Could that be a bad thing for people taking certain drugs? A systematic review and meta-analysis looked at the effects of typical daily doses of black pepper on conventional drugs. And indeed, it increases the bioavailability of a variety of common ones, including Dilantin, Inderol, and an asthma drug called theophylline. Now, on the one hand, that may allow us to give smaller doses of the drugs. But on the other hand, inhibiting our natural drug detox enzymes might cause serious consequences if it led to drug levels that are too high. Grapefruit and grapefruit juice have similar effects, described as a pharmacologist's nightmare, which may help explain why those who increase consumption by just a half a serving a day may go on to live shorter lives. I couldn't find any such study tracking black pepper consumption and mortality. But if you are on medication and use more than a pinch of pepper a day, please tell your prescribing health professional.